So whether it's Mexico or Mallorca, Madagascar or Madrid, after that long flight, you want nothing more than to hop off the plane and instantly be on the beach straight chilling. Of course, that ain't happening because you got one more thing to do. Kick it in the customs line. So what if I told you about this magic app where you could bypass all the people and all the chaos? What is this sorcery you speak of, Longo? Well, one of our Verify viewers, Susan Smith, wanted us to find out before she goes to Mexico later this year. She says, is the mobile passport control app legitimate? And does it really work? Well, Susan, you and your family are going to have one less travel stress to worry about. We reached out to U.S. Customs and Border Protection, and they verified, whammo, this is indeed true. Travelers who are eligible can download the mobile passport app from the Google Play and the Apple App Store. Customs and Border Protection says, quote, users having the option of saving their profile on their smartphone or tablet for future travel or deleting it after the trip. The profile consists of the traveler's name, date of birth, sex, country of citizenship, date of expiration, issuing authority, and then a photo. The app is free to use and available to U.S. citizens and Canadian visitors, and it gets you into a shorter line in a lot of airports. Now, don't forget, you still have to carry your valid U.S. passport to show it to a Customs and Border Protection officer. I got this thing on my phone. I used it when I came back from Cuba in January. My wife and I went through customs so quick, you'd have thought we were being chased by angry wolves. Well, as of now, the app is only available at 21 airports in the U.S. To find out if the airport you'll be flying to is on the list, check out our Verify page at WSA9.com or our news app. And while you're there, send us something you want verified. If you see something online you think is questionable, you have questions about things in general you encounter in life, send me the question. Find me on Facebook or Twitter at Adam Longo TV, or send my team an email, verify at WSA9.com.